All right.
Be sore. Yeah. Where at? Yeah. All right. So now, what is Monday? Not 10:35. We're gonna be outside. It's gonna be busy. So if you don't want a spot here on the street, we have access to the parking lot. So that is, you go that way, then you can get the parking lot. You have access. So we're going to meet the front, we're going to talk about all the way, we're going to experience everything. And we're going to get into some context, is basically warm up, and warm up, so that's a 6 meter, 7:21, 7:23, we're going to be on to the first exercise only, so we're all going to start it, maybe manage it on there, we're going to do the class, that thing. Being in water classes also that means that students in water and they want that we hear more and more about that. Okay, so they work up. We have 2 6 minute AMRAPs. First is going to be 8 thrusters. All right, come with me. Have a squat and then boom, right over the head. Squat, big thing for thrusters. Just to make sure that I'm not so pressed on the bottom part of the chest.
Make sure we're good at home. I don't know if that helps. Problem signing the wide up and can follow along. Okay. Yeah, that's usually an internet issue, Rona. So just have Wi-Fi up. Have Wi-Fi up. Okay. So we're going to warm up some of the movement. So we're all clear on this. The first is work on our block. All right, so we'll just kind of pace it up with our squat feet, wide in our hip, we're dead. So we're finished with the seat up over the bar, just maybe the ski load, super wide, our squat feet, we're in. A little higher, make sure you're holding both sides. Do five presses overhead. Straight up. Okay. All right, move the weight down, shake it out a little bit. Bring it again. So when we're doing a thrust with a dumbbell, usually we're doing thrust where you're using the barbell. Dumbbells can be a little interesting because it's more open and more work. So when we're doing the dumbbell thrust, hold the weight on this, you can press it right out of the way. Yeah. And from here, let's do three quads. We'll have that other hand down.
The same weight on both. We get it home.
So, you're going to have 8 thrusters. So, if you do 4 So sit up front. So you're at so you have a mat. Trying to do the curls up. ottoman or a couch, a deep couch.
Good.
All right. Whatever you're on, this one, I want to think about
out. So everyone feel good pretty there. Feel pretty good. All right. Now we have the bent over rows. We have the same one up, three, three, four. We're going to have our bent over rows. So we're going to do this. Up. All of our position. Hit the bottom. What that looks like. Thanks.
we're going to do, I'm going to increase that drive. Now, this one step, my right foot over my foot. All right. For you all, okay, here over there, but just do 1 foot at a time. Put down the back of that. Now I'm going to go behind. So now I'm just doing step behind. Go down for that. Make sure you need it. All right, now we're going to bring it together to your opposite. So go to front, make it go behind. Front, behind. So go down and back. Now, you're back to start from 1 meter. So, these are my two lines. I don't want to fix steps, I just want to fix steps. All right, so I'm not trying to take big steps, I'm trying to get quick. So, quick feet, front, back, front, back, front, back, front, back, front, back. Make sure your feet are square. So to make 16 carries, this thing, down back, down back. You're home, depending on the length of your living room, maybe just go down and back. Probably be good. Yeah.
Good. All right.
We had our four foot walkout.
Give me thumbs up if you're feeling pretty good with your variations. Okay, thumbs up. All right, we're going to start here in a second. Thank you. Good work. Good work. Good work at home.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good work, Becky. All right. Good karaoke, Becky. Quick feet. I like it. Good job, Becky. Thank you. See y'all. Good work.